Panda, panda, panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just a baby in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a.
A sort of a...
It's a body stocking,
babe. Body stocking. Yeah, I'm so glad I didn't wear mine today as well. Then we would have...
clashed.
Sorry, what's your name?
What's your name?
Wannabe.
Can I just ask, how old are you?
33.
What are you going to sing for us today?
Dance Until the World Ends.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
She's got cute little butt cheeks.
Okay, that's what I call a lucky escape.
I get you next time, Gary.
Oh my God, Louis, are you okay?
Yeah. But if it's like, oh. I wasn't expecting that. I've done this for 9 years and that's the first time that's happened.
Okay, I think you're in this for the fame, not because you want to be a musician or an artist. And
I'm just doing what I've got to do to get in the game, the same as everyone else.
That's not the same as everyone else.
But I'm trying to stick out from the crowd as well. That's the whole point, isn't it?
You just admitted
to
me
sticking out, okay.
It's just the game to you. You've got no passion for the music or being a singer or what it's really about. You're just in it for the game.
Another great way of being noticed is to sing really well. I'm here to judge the vocals and the stage presence and the performance, and I really didn't think there was any. It was all just shock value. Nicole?
I can't take it serious. I can't, and I don't think you can take it serious.
I think, Lorna, I just think you want to be on TV. You don't care what show it is. It could be Jeremy Kyle. You're there. Lorna, it's a no from me, in spite of everything you did.
Lorna, it's a no from me. I'm sorry, it's a no, thank you.
Lorna, it's a no from me as well.
It was so, so bad.
Oh, Lorna, I'm sorry.
It could have been worse.
How can that be worse?
Oh my God, well, that was weird.
I guess I should have just standed there and sung like everyone else does. Might have been better, but you know, it's not my thing.
She's nowhere close to what we're looking for.
Let's hear about xFactor judges, everybody.
life, not a fight.